The Regional Comprehensive Economic Partnership, or RCEP, came into effect in January of this year. Since then, trade and investment among member states have significantly increased and created new opportunities for businesses. Data shows the trade volume between China and RCEP member countries increased by 5.6% year-on-year by the end of June. More than 56,000 certificates of origin have been issued in the 6 months since RCEP came into effect. Tariff savings are expected to reach $40 million.